7 Lucas Oil Champion Stephen Adams going to lead him down the back straightaway. The Icon chassis to Stephen Adams. Here comes Matt Bowen to the inside. Give the lead to Matt Bowen. Adams slides high. That's going to cost him to the dog. Johnny Knoll. Going to try to race his way in the second spot. He's right behind Donnie Knoll the second. Lawsonville, North Carolina. Donnie Knoll now trying to track down flat Matt Bowen out of Ridgeway, Virginia. Bowen won 63 main events in 2008. Donnie Knoll won about 50. Two of the top drivers in the Tri-State Series, both of them wearing his blue Tri-State jackets. You don't get those things without being a champion, that's for sure. So a couple of your Tri-State champions making shambles of this field, Matt Bowen and Donnie Knoll. One part around back straightaway will stay for the second consolation race. Be ready. Second Consi. Eddie Mishu, the engine and chassis builder on Matt Bowen's 83 car. Competition Karting, the engine builder. Laser chassis, what Donnie Knoll's riding here tonight. Buckwheat and company. Got Knoll rolling as he'll and Bowen transferred to the big show. Ridgeway, Virginia's Matt Bowen. Oh, they already swapping the top spot. Give the lead out of turn number 4 to Josh Dunn. Junior Gold Light consolation race. Be ready. Junior Gold Light. Heavy's in the rear. Heavy's in the rear. Elizabeth City, North Carolina's Josh Cahoon. Driving the Jim Cahoon prepared. Cahoon Motorsports Machine. And look who comes the second. Last year's champion, Bobby McCarty. Bobby Mack up the second spot. McCarty trying to reel in your leader. Junior Gold White, be ready, you're next. Junior Gold White. So right now it looks on the 3 wide, heading into turn 3 and 4. Animal Medium consolation race to the staging lane, please. Animal Medium. So the 7 of Cahoon and the 6 of McCarty. Going to take the line.